Here's Brady Boone getting set to move out against the gambler. Gentlemen, I'll tell you what, Brady Boone is one tough individual.
You know, I like Brady Boone too, Gordon. He's a good athlete. Great moves this guy has, but the gambler has got something Brady Boone doesn't have.
A game plan.
No, he's got Trump.
Trump? You mean like no Trump?
No, he has Trump.
I see. Well, we're going to find out. He's got the ace of spades up in that hat of his, and he's taking off his jacket now. And that false vest, if you will. Brady Boone was sidelined a number of years ago with some very serious injuries. He has fought his way back. And as you can tell, he offers his hand. Now, the gambler now deliberately trying to humiliate his man.
Oh, holy mackerel. Oh. Blow that up in a balloon.
Yes,
helium,
sir.
Is but the word.
Yeah.
Nice move there. Yeah, this is an opportunity right here. Gordon Solis and Larry Zbysko for both these men right here, WCW Pro, to really step up the ladder. They evenly match, I believe. Brady Boone, as you say, great flyer, great mover. Got all the moves, but Gambler really is hungry for a victory.
Yeah, Gambler, hungry man. I'm going to have to agree with that, but I don't know. Brady Boone's one of these guys that can beat you in 3 seconds if you leave an opening, but I don't know. Gambler looks hungry to me, too.
Well, we're going to find out shortly, that's for sure. Off the ropes. Nice move by Brady Boone. Takes his man down to the canvas. Almost had a pinfall. But look at the Gambler turn on his man.
Well, I'll tell you another big thing that's brewing, brother. Guardian Angel, Mr. Vader. I don't want to be in between them two. You know, gotten just a real synopsis, if you will, just learned that word about what's going on here, is that Halloween Havoc is going to bring the greatest array of wrestling talent in the history of pay-per-view television. Mr. Hogan inside a cage, Mr. Flair. I've been down there. I walked that aisle with Ric Flair. 80s. Biggest match of my life, biggest match of his life. It's come to the 90s. Flair's in there. Brother, they're putting it on the line inside a steel cage at pay-per-view television. The guy in black with the tattoo won't be able to interfere.
No, he won't. And I'll tell you something else, though, Dusty, that nice toe drop on that one, a float over.
Well, I tell you one thing, Brady Boone is doing excellent. Look at this move here. He's following up combinations. You know, one move is never enough in a wrestling match. One takedown's not enough. Reversal's not enough. Always got to hit them combinations. 3-4 moves in a row. That's what Brady Boone's been doing here. Watch the gambler try to slow his man down. There you go.
Yeah, it's chain wrestling. He floats up over the body, gets a hammerlock now on the gambler. Brady Boone moving extremely well. Dusty, in reflection of what you said just a moment ago, the only thing that upsets me about Halloween Havoc is I honestly feel that we're going to see some great professionals end their careers one way or the other.
Well, Gordon, you know, in answer to that, that's a situation that any time you step in a steel cage, you will suffer some type of injury, some type of pain and blues and agony, brother. But more seems to be on the line. These two guys are at the top of the game. And at the top of the game is when it's going to be proven who is the better man. What is left in the 90s for Ric Flair? What is left in the 90s for Hulk Hogan? We will find out at Halloween Havoc. What's left here, as I can tell you, Larry Zbysko, is Brady Boone seems to have a decent game plan, if you will.
Well, I'll disagree with that. I think the gambler's got some trumps up his sleeve. He didn't play yet.
Well, he sure didn't play at that time, and he barely escaped from a pinning combination. Aerial wing over takedown now by Brady Boone, and Brady Boone.
Well, look at Brady Boone. I mean, he knows what he's doing out there. He's got his weight over the man. He's got his arm locks, always combinations. And here's the gambler now. Throw some trump in there.
Well, an Irish whip now into the far rope.
Oh,
and a beautiful spinning savate by Brady Boone.
Brady Boone redoubled.
He sure did. And the gambler missing with a couple of wild right hands, and Brady Boone right back on top of him, trying to snap Mirror's man back into the ring.
Yeah, doesn't have enough leverage. Doesn't have enough leverage.
The gambler slips through the ropes, comes back in, a massive forearm across the back, another and another, and a third one across the lumbar area. And Brady Boone could be in trouble here as he's caught in a full scoop slam.
Well, like we talked about earlier, this is an opportunity right here for the gambler.
It's an opportunity for Brady Boone. I always said when opportunity knocks, you got to open that door and get after it.
And if you can't tell, just keep opening the door.
High risk.
Yes, sir. The gambler moving up on that top ring rope. He flies.
Oh.
Up and he misses.
Boy, beautiful dive, but he hit the jagged rocks below.
All right. Boots into the midsection now by Brady Boone.
Well, he's kicking him in the head, the gut, every place.
Alarm dragon twist once again by Brady Boone. Charges in on his man. A nice lariat. Overhooks the head.
Well, look at the snap Brady Boone hit with that suplex.
The gambler on top of the situation here.
Whoa!
Nice move by the gambler. Or the Brady Boone, rather.
What a gambler,
not the
too.
Brady Boone, just Brady Boone. Oh!
Whoa.
Back foot by Brady Boone gets the pinfall. Fantastic move by Brady Boone.
Well done, Brady Boone. Well done.
Well, I tell you, Dusty, you're talking about this, these two guys going after that gold ring. Brady Boone reached up in the air and snatched it. You know, I always say, wrestling match 3 seconds away from being over, and Brady Boone hit a barrage of moves right there, caught the gambler off guard a couple times, knocked the wind out of the man. But watch this move here. Gambler, he didn't know where Brady Boone was until it was too late. And he was right on top of the man's shoulder. Look at this. Man, did you get the number of that Boone? Let's go down to ringside and Gordon Solie.